What blockchain and crypto does, if I'm an artist in Zimbabwe, I could get people in America who support me to send me cryptocurrency, and I can have money. I can get paid for my talent and my skills or whatever it is instantly, frictionless and borderless. I don't have to go to a third party hoping that they could support my business. So that's really the power of cryptocurrency. DeFi is also the huge thing that's going to change the world if they haven't.